class a round of applause.
Do
tell them.
Oh, I can't wait.
all eight-part speech, but having all four kinds of sentences will be magnificent. You should go search for the parts of speech.
How are we supposed to find those parts of speech?
There comes the guys. They got Googles. Let's ask them.
Welcome, welcome to the cinnamon.
I love cinnamon, especially cinnamon toast and the cinnamon rolls with the icing on top. They're the best.
So, where do you come from?
The front of that neighbor, the makeup box.
Pasta!
Anger.
Con.
There's no other. There's like an answer that never agree with anyone. Let us tell you about our life.
Such as Pioneer School. Got down to halfway proper, like Africa and the sea. The 12 months of show with us, and each day of the week, the first word in a sentence, and there's the pronoun I. The main words in a title, they're all the reasons why.
You must capitalize, capitalize. Take the first letter and don't underline or italicize. Take the first letter and capitalize.
There go some family members, the only ones we claim have no possessive pronoun or followed by a name. So if you write my uncle, the you.
Adverbs are better. I tell you clearly, adverbs are the finest.
taste. Maybe it was that. Excellent, these are my scouts. I sent out on a special search for parts of speech. Will you have any luck finding anything?